The 126s are on the mat. You're going to have Whitmer. Jack Haskin of Whitmer, state qualifier, going to be taking on Max Turner of St. John. So the 126s are on the mat once again. Shout out to my man, Josh Sasky. Josh Sasky, the man, keeps getting the shout outs on those Wasion singlets here for Barbarian Apparel, and that is also Defense Soap, guys. Seiko Defense Soap, defend what you've built. And this is your 126 final here at the Perrysburg Invitational Tournament. Hit for short in Perrysburg, Ohio. Right handed head inside single leg for Whitmer's. And two takedowns.
Freshman state qualifier in Whitmer history.
Jack Haskin. I love getting the info. So Jack Haskin, the first state qualifier in Whitmer.
Freshman.
High school history as a freshman. In case you didn't know, I believe one of the all-time NCAA greats was a Whitmer grad, NCAA champion, heavyweight great, Greg Wojciechowski, the great Wojo. From the same high school as Jack Haskin. Talked to him last year at the NCAA tournament. Awesome interview with him. Just a great guy all around. Lost one NCAA final to Chris Taylor, I believe. Guy made, he placed in the US Open in 4 decades. He is a certified, bona fide freak. So Jack Haskin, very impressive to be first in school history to be a freshman state qualifier for Whitmer. He pulls the trigger, head outside shot. Now sit in the corner. Great reaction by Max Turner. And he can't do anything with it. Oh. So right now, Haskin 4-1 lead. Good exchange by him and Max Turner of St. John's. St. John's in West Toledo, coached by Coach Sean Contos, whose nephew, Kevin, won the 152-pound championship tonight. Second match out of the gate. I'm going to go with little Kevin Contos to take it to dad and uncle. I'm just going to say, I'll put it out there. He's a hoss, man. Had a great reaction off that shot. Haskin wasn't able to score off of it. Haskin stuck with it. Got another taker. He's got a 4-1 lead here. Going into the second. So right now.
Good work. Good work.
Second period here. 4-1 lead. Sophomore Jack Haskin of Whitmer in Toledo. North Toledo, right?
North Toledo.
Alexis Road?
You got it.
It's like literally on Alexis Road, isn't it?
It sure is.
Like, if you go 400 yards north of that, it's the Michigan line, isn't it?
800.
Yeah, about 800, yeah, about 800. Half a mile. Yeah. The Michigan line, right? Pretty crazy stuff, isn't it?
I coached the distance runners there. I taught there for 10 years.
Nice.
We would often run up there.
Nice. Hey, I hate to bring it up, but I was meta-qualified in 1600 meters. State term, you know, state track, main division two. It's not a big deal. All state, the 4x8, no big deal. Don't worry about it. I just, just freshman and sophomore year. Then I blew my knee out and got slow and fat.
Wrestlers and runners, two of the toughest dudes.
That's how it goes. As we say that, Jack Haskin of Whitmer up 4-1 here. Max Turner, Maximillian Turner of St. John Jesuit, which would be West Toledo, right? Literally right on the border, almost in Holland, right?
Yeah.
It's about
a
mile and a half from Holland Springfield High School, isn't it?
Yeah, south and west.
Yeah, right there off of 475.
You got it.
So both of these schools within 5 minutes, not even that, of the Michigan line.
Correct.
In Toledo, 45-second tributes, 4-1 lead. Max Turner is down here. He's St. John's. Nice, the old cross body ride. What do you think? Huh? Lace on the arm, and taking some time, juice out of the guy.
Why not? You're up 4-1.
Hey, you're up 4-1. You got stalls to give. 36 seconds left. Jack Haskin in the proverbial driver's seat here. out. Haskin catches a head lever on the left side. Oh, that is heat. His 4-1 lead, gonna ride the period. Take his 4-1 lead to the third. And you know what? I gotta give the official some credit there. He let him wrestle on the mat. I like that. I'm a fan. Because if you go to the next level, they have this thing called riding time. And in Ohio, we've had the thing where we don't let people work on top. Shout out to the official. Asmus, right? Good job, Asmus. Alright, buddy. Now, you do have to return him, though, for the next turn. Right? As I say that, you do have to return him. That's a good call. And there's a locking hands call. And that's going to, and the free move. And you know what? Jack Haskin understood. That is mad IQ, folks. You see mad IQ? Show that to people. The guy gets a free move, locking hands, stall warning, and gets a reversal. That's what they mean by free move. He's gonna flop to his back and then stop it and give him another one. Love it. And really nice job there on Max Turner. Max Turner's got good instincts. Haskin takes a shot from space, no setup. We'll fight left. And shot again here for Haskin. Rushes to the position. He's got a 19 lead. Thinking major decision here. Coach is saying, go again, again. He is going to go again. Max Turner just keep bringing heat, though. Good average. And as I say that, Haskin drops in on a shot, and Turner has no answer. He's going to make it 11-3, and the major decision with a ride out will be secured. And I'm sure Whitmer's not really worried about the team points right now. But they're going to have a team, they're going to have a champion. Quick. 25 seconds remains, 11-4, let him go. I'm guessing Jack Haskin's pretty confident in his ability to take down Turner again. And as I say that, he cradles him. And now he's just going to spin, score, get the two. And Jack Haskin, I'm going to take a 13-4 major decision here for Toledo Whitmer over Maximillian Turner of St. John Jesuit. And he will be your champion of 126 pounds.
Boy, Jack.
Here at the Perry First Invitational Tournament 2019.